Hi, sorry for a bit of a weird intro there. I just felt going a bit, dunno. I just wanted to do something a bit different, I suppose. Recently, I've been very thoughtful. I've always been known to be quite thoughtful. Like I think about mad things that we all probably think about, either lying in bed at night or in the shower or just on walks on our own, really. And I thought I might as well talk about some of the things that I do think about, because it's quite interesting. I'm going to talk about the sea, just to start with, because I know it doesn't seem very interesting or very usual subject that people tend to talk about. And if you do think about the sea, I reckon probably the first thing that comes to your mind is fish or summer, I don't know. But I love the sea. My opinion on it has changed a lot over the past few months due to reasons I really can't bother to explain. But yeah, I think I'm going to talk about the sea. When I go to the beach, I do look at the sea, obviously, and it fascinates me a great deal. I mean, you're probably wondering why. I have a lot of reasons for this, and I'm only going to name a few, because the others are far too complicated for your little minds to understand. When I look at it, my imagination expands massively. It's like, to me, some sort of portal, if you want. It's like, if you just put your feet in it, you just paddle, it kind of just, the sea just goes on forever, and if you're lucky enough, you can see France on the other side, and that kind of does give you some sort of reassurance that the world isn't just made out of this deep, some murky water. And I love it, because of that, because it covers huge amounts of land, and it's just water. I mean, I said, you probably are just thinking, like, well, big deal. But to me, it is a big deal. It's just like, if you enter the sea, what's underneath it? Okay, yeah, we all know it's loads of fish and lots of weeds and seaweed and life underwater. And that's what I'm trying to say, is there is life underneath all this huge amount of salty water. I just find that amazing, I don't know why. But every time I do look at the sea, it's just, it baffles me, basically. And I feel lucky in some way. But yeah. To be quite honest, a lot of things go on inside my head. And choosing different things to say out loud is really hard for me, and I don't know what I actually want to share with people that could be watching this and I don't actually properly know them, because I do have a lot of personal stuff that goes into my head, as anyone else does. Don't you just wish sometimes that everyone could just step outside of wherever they are and just watch the sky for a bit? It is beautiful, as well as the sea is, and there are so many little things in this planet that we do take for granted, and I try to look at the sky as much as I can, because who knows, one day it could just blank out. I don't know why people would want to cause any sort of conflict in such a beautiful landscape-wise place. I mean, it is the people that ruin this world, and I'm not too happy about it. I mean, in the news recently, there was that person who killed, I can't remember the exact number, it was like 12 or 11 people, just innocent people. It was in the UK. He just had like, he got in a car and had a gun and just shot random people. I mean, why would you do that? I had to walk out of the room when I heard that on the news. I started crying, it's just ridiculous, and I this shouldn't happen. I just don't understand the minds of some people. What I want you to kind of think about after watching this video is, do you agree with what's going on? Would you try to stop it? And if you could, would you? It's a ridiculous feeling thinking about everything that goes on in this world, and even the smallest things that you probably could see every day, you could actually think about in a much deeper way, because like with the sea, could you find something else? I can look at a piece of pavement and my mind would start working. I just kind of grew up that way, and I'd really like people to start thinking that way too, and you might do, just don't say it. So I'm encouraging you to say it or to think it. Open your eyes, because I opened mine.